What's up, guys? Welcome to Watch Fest. If you're new here, you're tuning to go to Lila, but you can call me T. So, I just came back from work. I'm a bit tired, but I said I wanted to do action. And Hypen made a comeback. So, I think they released a mini album for their Webtoon, I think. I'm not sure. A Dark Moon special album. So, yeah, I'm just going to be reacting to some of the songs there. I think the only song that I'm not gonna be reacting to is Criminal Love. I've listened to it before, so yeah. And I know that I said my next and Hypen watch is gonna be like the ship videos from them. I said that I was not like I didn't know that it was gonna have a comeback, so I promise, like, after this watch, my next watch will be the ship videos. So you can also recommend like some channel that I can find those videos, because I've been browsing through just to look for them from the ones that, like, the channels you are recommended, but I couldn't find any ship videos from them. So yeah, like, if you have a really, really good ship videos that you want me specifically to react to, leave it in the comment section with the link. So yeah, so not further ado, let's watch session. So first is Fatal Trouble, the official music video. So yeah, let's just get into it. So first off, so all of these animated characters, those are their version. There's a version of them, like, in the webtoon, because I've never watched the webtoon or looked it up, so I'm not sure if this is them. And I can't even guess who is who. Can I start again? I don't know why this just reminds me of Harry Potter when they're in the train going back, but here I'm just seeing like the vampire self and then changing to the human form. Yeah. Let's go to the chorus again. That was nice. Is the one blonde Nikki? Because I feel like he is the one who always causes mischiefs. But I'm not sure. So this is weird because I don't know who is who. Ooh. Now they just look like teenagers. I want to go back because I missed the lyrics there, and I feel like I'm enjoying the song more because I'm also reading the lyrics from it. See these two movies, it was just, it was BL vibes there. I don't know, like that dominant male character, and then his ship, or like his special someone. It was just giving me that vibe, that like top alpha, and then my cutie pie, to say. Okay, that's new. That's new. The people was passing by were just males. I think this is the first time I'm seeing the female. Not even gonna try to read. That song was really, and I feel like I missed the concept per se, because we saw like the train taking, like the train was just going one way, but we saw them differently transitioning, like different clothing per se, and then some of them like in others, some were sitting, then some were just walking past the train, no, the aisle, just didn't count if all of them in the seats. But yeah, that's a good song. I liked it. I like the chorus mostly. Yeah, so let's go to the next one. One in a Billion. And I know this has been recommended before. So yeah, let's just watch the music video from it. Oh, her. She's the last person we saw walking down the aisle in Fatal Trouble. I think I should watch the webtoon. Oh, sorry for pausing. I'm not even sure. Is the webtoon like animated, or it's just like a manga kind of thing that you have to read? There's no like animated film of it. I'm not sure. Also, you can just tell me that in the comment section. One in a billion. No, 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 Is this a school for vampires? Full on. Is it wrong for me to find animated characters so good looking? That's way too fast. I want to see who's who again. So I was wrong in Fatal Attraction. The naughty one day was Suno. Like, if this is a film, like animated film, I'm so interested in watching it. I feel like the vibe for it is something that I would love because it has vampires. I love supernatural stuff. So it's vampires and think they have been soulmates, basically. It also includes like a soulmate character, whoever, like the male lead knows the girl since back in the day, since they were girls. So I think that, so it's like soulmate, vampires, there's a school for vampires. So it's everything that I would love. If it's like animated, I would love to watch it. Because I don't think I would actually find the manga for it. If it's a reading one, I don't think I'll have access to that. But if it's a film, you'll just tell me. Because even if I don't react to, I can just watch it on my circle. It's something that I am really intrigued by it. Yeah, so let's go to the next one, which is Teeth. Okay, so it's Isang Suno, Jungwoon and Nikki on the here. Oh. Go back again. All I want is you. Just give me you, baby.
We'll be right back.
I'm good. I'm fine. I didn't get flustered by lyrics. I'm good. I am good. And I wouldn't think about leaving you at all. Yep. Let's go to the next one. Oh, Lucifer by JJN. Sunkhorn.
Your voice, I love it, I love it. Can I need Nargams and lullaby? I love it, I love it like.
Go back to that. We have to go back that. We have to go back to that. Oh, my English sometimes. Is that sometimes? Actually, all the time.
Wrong or right, 관심도 없어. 내겐 안 중요해. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 찬아나 내 소원. 그저 평범할 수 있길 내겐 선택권이 없었나 봐. 4번 절 사라져. 더 붉게 물든 눈물. 그런 나의 널. Oh my, they'll never get it. Oh my, they'll never make it. No lie. 악마 같은 날 너 안 can control. 홀로 남겨진 날 차오르는 일식 법은 너의 불길로 집을 삼켜 널 빼앗긴 난 끔찍한 괴물이 되어가 잡수고 싶어봐 감을수록 선명한 파이어 날려버린 이성 너머를 건샷 Do what I gotta do to be together 태워진 부하낌 없이 Don't matter We'll let it So pray for me And I'll pray for you 소리 버리는 세상이 죄가 되어가 Just let it burn 내 손 끝으로 모든 것을 불태웠지만
But with you? Now be a Chloe Decker. Okay, let's go to our last song, which is Scream. We have to hear Suno's verse again. It's a must. You know what? An iPhone just put me in my default settings. I've been trying so hard to be reacting to stuff, to pause and talk. And that's not my default setting. That's something I was trying to implement. Me, I'm a listener. I rather listen and enjoy. That's who I am. Like, that's what I normally do. But I've been trying, like, just to pause when I'm reacting to videos and talk through, which sometimes, but I talk, not saying I'm good at it, but and iPhone just put me in my default session settings to just watch and enjoy. And I ended up not pausing and talking that much. So I can't say anything. That's me. And that's how they make me react. But you know who? It was a nice thing to come back from work and listen to it. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. But I did think of actually doing the ship video, but I'm like, nah, let me just do only this reaction. Like I said, I just came back from work. I'm super tired and I'm waking up early tomorrow to go to work again. But yeah. It was a really, really good song. Fatal Trouble. I think took the spot for me. Like, I do feel like going back and listening to it again. And like, I feel like there is a story there with what's happening. And then I'm missing out because I do not know much about the Dark Moon webtoon. But the Fatal Trouble song was really, really good. And One in a Billion just got me interested more just to watch the webtoon. It was just, I think I was just paying more attention to like the music video, the display, and I was like, this looks like a really, 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 really good concept, like something that is right up my alley. And then and then we went to Teeth. I'm not gonna say anything about that, because those lyrics for me. But yeah, that's it for my reaction, guys. So please leave a like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you again in the next reaction video.